and the band continues with Goffe Richards' Oceans.